Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of ARK Survival Evolved. I'm your host, Omega. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I know I sure am. Alright, guys, so today we're going to go ahead and tame up a couple of female carnos that I spotted down below here in front of my waterfall. There should be a 4 and a 40 down here. Now, before I forget, let's go ahead and make up these narco arrows. Alright, so there's the 40, I believe, right there, the brown one. Awesome. And is that the 4 back there? It is. Alright, guys. So the plan here is we're going to go ahead and we're going to start kiting them up here, start tranking them up. We're going to get these guys, or these ladies, rather. We're going to get us some eggs for direwolf kibble. That should be pretty cool. As well as try and get started on our greenhouse today. That should be pretty exciting. Start getting some advanced crops made up and actually getting some kibble all made. So I'm looking forward to that, guys. I've been appreciating you guys. Up to 10 subscribers now. Awesome. If you guys want, you can go ahead, leave some comments down below and just ask me anything you want. I don't care. Just go ahead. Let's get some communication between us. What do you guys want to see? What do you want me to tame? What do you feel like I should do next? Be pretty cool. I'm here to entertain you guys as well as give you what I want to entertain you with. Alright. Oh, did we already get the aggro of that carno? Let's see. Get a little bit closer here. Now, best case scenario, we'll start kiting both of them up. Oh boy. Worst case scenario, I won't have these made up in time. Oh, okay. You're just level 4. That's cool. I should be able to tank this. Alright, here we go. Come on, little buddies. Don't be afraid now. Come on, little buddies. Will they come up here? They're gonna get stuck between... Ow! Ah, stuck! I lied! I straight up lied! Alright, one of them got stuck, I think. Go ahead. Bam. Bam. Awesome. She's knocked out. Let's go get this other one now. Come on this way, little lady. Come on, little lady. Let's be a friend, shall we? Yeah. You charged me. Oh, yeah. Right to the face. Oh, no. Don't hurt the time. To the face again. Ow. Haha. Once more. Getting sleepy yet, girl? Oh, looks like you're getting sleepy, aren't you? That should do it. Yeah. Hell yeah, guys. We got these little ladies down. I didn't shoot you, did I, homie? No? Okay, perfect. All right. Awesome. You know what? We're going to go ahead. We shouldn't need any narcotics, I don't think. But let's whistle passes really quick. Spino, homie, do you have any meat on you? Probably not, actually. I haven't been on him at all today. So we'll go ahead and get him out. I'm still waiting on some suggestions on the name for the Spino, so go ahead, let me know what I should name it. Alright, let's go ahead and eat the stego up. Nom 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 nom. Alright, 11 prime. Now that should be okay for the level 4. But I'm going to have to get some more prime for the level 40, which is fine. Alright, guys. So we're just going to go ahead and let's get some prime on her. And it should be at the bottom here. Alright, perfect. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Perfect. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, sorry, Mr. Monkey. Alright, so go ahead and shove this meat all up in her. Shouldn't take too many. In fact, that might actually be more than enough. Oh, yeah, that's plenty. Alright, guys, so we're just gonna go ahead and get these two tamed up and get them inside. I'll BRBs and we'll start getting things going for our advanced crops, alright? So I will see you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, we're back. So I went ahead and just decided to leave the Carnos down there. They're all tamed up, at least the 4 is. The 40 was almost tamed when I decided to come up here. Just thought I'd show you what's going on with the forge. It's over here in this back corner. Now, this is for everyone on the server to use. This is by no way anyone's. This is for everyone to use. Only thing that people have to do is make sure that they bring their own gasoline. Any extra gas, you know, anyone's welcome to put it in here. Speaking of which, let's go ahead and take the stack 55. And go ahead and put it in this little chest. Yeah, everyone is free to access this. Now, I should, like, I'm not sure. Do I need to set a pin for if that would lock it or not? I would hope not. But if anything, I'll just put a sign and put the pin as, like, 1-1-1-1-1 or something silly like that. All right, let's go ahead and get some more metal up. Now, if I had an Ankylo, this would make things fucking 30 times faster, 40, 50, 60, 100 times faster, for all I know. But, we're just gonna have to do it by hand for now. I mean, it's not like it's gonna take ages and ages. The gather rates are not significantly, but they're up there. But that's one of the better things of having a privately owned server. Now, the server is actually growing quite a bit. Right now, we only have 4 on, apparently. That doesn't really help my case with what I'm trying to say, but we have at least 8 players that have been in the game now on the server, so that is awesome. We're having some growth. I do plan on making some arenas around the map and giving away some fabulous prizes to winners of said arena in the form of Mastercraft and Ascendant gear. So be on the lookout for those videos, and that is when I will definitely invite other people from the community into the server and allow you to test your metal, get some Ascendant Mastercraft gear, and, you know, have a good time. Come hang out with everybody. So that should be fun. That's definitely later down the road, though. But for right now, we're just going to focus on one thing at a time, and that is getting our greenhouse set up so we can start getting those advanced crops. Now, I haven't actually got... Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and learn the greenhouse. Let's just look up green. And... Oh, yeah. Let's just... Well, let's see. Window? Wind should be fine. So... Screw it. We'll get it all. And... What was that? Sloped? We'll just have to get all the sloped as well. Sloped stone roof. Oh, okay. Bam. Awesome. So now we got that all learned up, we can actually start doing the greenhouse stuff properly. Now let's keep on getting some metal. Let's go ahead and put it in the forge here. And transfer all items. Awesome. Go ahead and drop that. Now let's fly back to base. And let's go see if that Carno's all tamed up, shall we? Alright. So, I love living over here, actually. Like, it's amazing. I pretty much have everything I need. I got metal, I got oil, I've got stone, I've got wood, I've got thatch, I've got fiber. I've got everything I could need. I mean, look at this. I got metal just right there near my house. Bam. Oh, awesome. She's tamed up. Hell yeah. So, let's go ahead and land. Let's go ahead and see what we need for a Carno saddle, shall we? Carno. Bam. Smithy. No problem. We got one of those. Zoom, zoom, zoom. And saddles. Spino, Carno, Carno. What do we need? Some more hide? That's fine. Let's get a couple, a few stacks here. That should do. 1,000 hide or so. Alright, let's get that in there. Saddles. Carno, let's go ahead and get 2 made up. Awesome. Let's see. We're at 4,400. Wait, what are we at? 44,170. Okay, so what is that? It's about 125-ish XP per saddle? Or more? I can't tell. That was actually quite a bit. Awesome. Glad we made these up. Hell yeah. Excuse me. So let's go ahead and get the saddle on her like that. Oh, of course, I gotta actually put the saddle on her, not just in her inventory. Sorry about that, baby girl. Bum, 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 bum. Alright. Ooh. A little bit of frame, but that's fine. Let's go ahead and get this one in there as well. Come on, little lady. Alright. Here we go. Perfect. Wait, how do I do the charge attack? Ah, no, not my monkey! There we go. Alright. Excuse me, pardon me, little ladies. With your tails all up in the way. Alright. So awesome. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and get a bunch of crystal. Go ahead and bring it down along with some metal. And we're gonna go ahead and start getting some things made up for the greenhouse and getting our advanced crops going. So I will see you guys in a little bit. Alright, BRBs, guys. Hey guys, we're back. So how's it going? Decided to get everything all made up for the greenhouse, like I said before. So that means, let's grab these 30 walls, let's grab this door and 16 ceilings. Let's go ahead and hop into here. Let's grab these 11 stone foundations. Now, I've already went ahead and started to get the foundation laid out up here. Now, I'm not sure how I'm going to do this, but let's go ahead and let's get the walls here. Let's go ahead and put these around. Now, alright. So, let me see now. So what I want to do is, I want to leave the middle open, and then have 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5, 6, 7, 8, which that would work, but for aesthetic purposes, let's go ahead, let's get the stone foundation into our hotbar like that. Let's lay these things down, let's see. Awesome. I was worried about that. Alright, let's go ahead and get back up here. Now, let me get back down here. Let's see if this foundation will snap, shall we? I'm not thinking it's going to, and that's going to be a problem. Okay, it's not that big of a problem. So we'll just put a ramp here. And then, let's go ahead and do this. Alright. And let's get the door frame there. Gotta put the door here. Like that. Awesome. So let's get the walls back in our inventory then. Alright. Awesome. So let's go ahead and get some supplies on us to make at least one ramp. I don't think we'll need two. One should be just fine. So, let's go ahead and get some wood, thatch, and a little bit of fiber. The structures, wood, where are the ramps? There they are. Awesome enough for one. Let's go ahead, get those bad boys off of us, put that into our hot bar. Let's go ahead and get it back over here. Get the rest of this built up. Now, I haven't made the crop plots yet because I didn't even think about it, but I'm going to have to make a water source for them all. So that's going to be cool. go ahead and make that up tomorrow. Let's see. Bam, 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 bam. Oh. Ah, so I need what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more walls. Okay, that's fine. Let's go ahead and see how many ceilings we're gonna need for this thing to be too high, shall we? They're not the same. Sure. Okay, so that's not too bad. Alright, so let's go ahead. Let's go back down here. You know what? I like the way it's actually come out to look. It's not too bad of a greenhouse. But, like I said, let's go back down here. Let's go ahead and see what we need to get let's make 6 more walls, just to be sure. I think we need 4, but let's make 6. So, let's go to greenhouse. So what are we missing here? We're missing the crystal. Okay. Let's go ahead, let's just pop this stuff back into the chest. Let's make a quick trip up to the volcano. And let's go get a little bit more crystal, shall we? Alright, and here we go. Alright, let's get up to the volcano. Alright, now that we're here at the volcano, let's go ahead and let's get all this crystal farmed up. I know I can already fly back home with at least 300 crystal on me, so let's go ahead. That's 99. Awesome. Let's get Fireball to follow us. Keep hitting this crystal. Whoa, buddy. Alright. So, we got 135. Is there any more crystal that we can get really quick? Didn't look like it had respawned yet from last time I came down here. Oh, there's some more. Perfect. This will stop all. Let's go ahead and get this crystal really fast. And then all this excess stone will just drop. You know what? We're going to keep the crystal we have on us. And we're just going to quickly get back down to the base. Let's go ahead. Oop, that's the wrong side. Here we go. I know, it's bright for you guys, but it's bright for me too. Alright, let's just not look at the snow. Alright, so we're just going to make our way back down here to the house. Make up a few more of these glass walls, or greenhouse walls, excuse me. And this should be the rest of what we need for the greenhouse. So let's go ahead, structures, greenhouse, we can make 8. And we might as well make all 8 of them. And it's just a little bit of crystal that I can just fly back up there for, so it's not that big of a deal. Let's go ahead and wait for half of them to get here made up, and oh, wow, that was fast. Actually was not expecting those would be made so fast, but awesome. Alright, let's go ahead and equip those. Let's check our dinos for the eggs really quick before. Okay. Well, got a carno egg, so that. Where's my. What in the world? What did I miss? What the hell happened over here? I'm missing my male dodo. He's. What in the hell? Passive, passive, passive. Like, what the hell, guys? What are you doing up here? Well, that's weird. Alright, let's just. Anyway, let's get these glass walls put up, shall we? Greenhouse walls. Damn it, I keep calling them glass. Alright. Perfect. 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 And perfect. Nice. I needed 5. I knew it. I freaking knew it. Alright. Let's finish getting these up. Awesome. Yeah. So we got a greenhouse going now. So this is awesome. Oh man. I love the way the greenhouse panels look for the roof. It's amazing. Let's go ahead and shut that. And keep it locked. Alright. Alright, guys. So that was cool. We got that made up today. So hell yeah. Took a while to get that crystal, but it was worth it in the end. Now tomorrow we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna get our plumbing situation all figured out here, because I really don't want to run it all the way from the waterfall up here. So what I'm gonna have to do is actually set up a reservoir, which isn't that big of a deal at all. It will just sit on top or behind it. I've done it before, so it should work out just fine. But all right guys, I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, go ahead and smash that like button, leave a comment, and if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe. And yeah, guys, I will see you next time on another episode of Ark. All right, you guys have a good day.